Well, break time is over. So, we would like to invite all participants can return back again to the main room for announcement. Attention, please. Here, we are going to announcement of the best presenter for all room category. Here are four environmental science room. The best presenter is Ahmad Riyadi Saidi. We are continue to the second winner, Desi Nur Andini. And the third presenter for the environmental science, Priyanti. Okay, and continue to the animal biodiversity room. The best presenter for general participant category is Widakdo Tri Nugroho. Congratulations. And the second, the best presenter for the animal biodiversity is Debbie Kania Triputri. And the third presenter for the best category in the animal biodiversity is Aris Haryanto. Good luck for all you, all the best presenter all of the animal biodiversity room. So we are going to the plant biodiversity. The best category for presenter is Tiara Poristriana is the winner, especially for the first rank. And the second best presenter for plant biodiversity is Astria Nurdini. And the best part, the best category for plant biodiversity, the third winner is Hairul Anwar. Congratulations for you all presenter that has good presentation. And last, for my group biodiversity, the best presenter is Maria Ulpa. And the second, the best presenter of my group biodiversity room is Amalia Rizki. And the third best of my group biodiversity is Nani Radiastuti. Salutation for you all that has a good presenter today. So we are going to the four undergraduate participant category, especially the last for general participant. Here we are going to the best presenter for undergraduate participant category. The best presenter is Chu Pei Yi is the first rank. Congratulations for you. And the second is M. Adam Malik. And the third best presenter is M. Azmi Dwi Susanto. It is the best presenter for undergraduate participant category. We believe you are really good in today's presentation, especially in the second ICWEB. Okay, I think that's all for the announcement of the participant the best present the best presenter for the participant. Thank you. So by Dr. Badrus Saufari, I would like to invite Dr. Badrus Saufari to announce publication information. Time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Selamat siang untuk semua peserta. Saya ucapkan selamat sekali lagi yang sudah selesai presentasinya. Ini hanya pengumuman dari kami karena setelah konferensi kita akan merencanakan untuk publikasi di IUP Earth and Other Sciences supaya informasi ini jelas dan tidak salah pahami, maka saya akan sampaikan dalam bahasa Indonesia. Yang pertama yaitu bahwa yang terdaftar itu sebanyak 72 manuskrip yang ingin dipublikasikan melalui proceeding, namun yang baru sampai baik melalui sistem OGS itu sebanyak 43 dan melalui Google Form itu sebanyak 21 naskah. Jadi masih ada yang belum menyampaikan naskahnya. Kemudian yang kedua agar proceeding ini bisa dinilai baik melalui IOP maka perlu adanya mitra bestari atau peer review. Nah, peer review dalam proceeding dalam konferensi ini terdiri dari invited speakers, ya, kemudian juga perwakilan dari Universitas Gadjah Mada, perwakilan dari LIPI, perwakilan dari Universitas Palangkaraya, dan juga perwakilan dari Universitas Lampung Mangkurat yang bekerja sebagai reviewer. Nah, kemudian kami sampaikan juga ada beberapa masalah di sini, yaitu tidak bisa tersambung melalui sistem OGS. Itu beberapa mengirimkan melalui Google Form. Dan kami harapkan dalam minggu-minggu ini atau minggu depan itu sudah bisa kita upload kembali di dalam sistem OGS. Itu yang pertama. Yang kedua, adalah mengenai para author diminta untuk bisa memperhatikan emailnya karena notifikasi itu dikirim melalui email masing-masing dan juga mohon bisa mempelajari manual atau prosedur OGS yang tercantum di dalam laman dari ICWeb. Dan yang ketiga yaitu konferensi ini bekerjasama dengan jurnal Tropical Biodiversity dan Bioscience juga dengan jurnal Science Veterinary. Dan untuk itu kami dari editor akan memilih untuk menyarankan beberapa artikel yang dikira sesuai untuk kedua jurnal tersebut untuk dipublikasikan, namun ini juga akan atas persetujuan dari author masing-masing. Kemudian yang terakhir, kami memohon untuk kerjasamanya kita memenuhi tenggat waktu untuk perbaikan, terutama review dan juga perbaikan dalam grammar check serta proofreading. Karena diharapkan tanggal 23 Desember tahun 2021 ini kita sudah diminta untuk submit atau menyerahkannya ke IOP. Mudah-mudahan dalam bulan Desember, di awal Desember, kita sudah menyelesaikan draft naskah yang sudah direview sehingga tinggal perbaikan penyesuaian format saja. Demikian pengumuman kami. Saya ucapkan terima kasih atas partisipasinya dan perhatiannya untuk bekerjasama dalam menyusun naskah proceeding yang akan kita publikasikan. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thanks for announcement, Pak Badrus. Finally, we reach the last agenda for today's closing speech by Ani Nurliani, PhD, as chairperson of the second ICWEB 2021. Your time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Department of Biology, Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Sciences, Lambung Mangkurat University, all collaborators and the organizing committee, I'm delighted to deliver this closing remark on the success of the second International Conference on Tropical Wetland Biodiversity and Conservation, ICWEB 2021, which were held virtually due to the extraordinary condition generated by COVID-19. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin, the committee successfully host the event as the plenary, breakout sessions, and all presentations were delivered with minimum technical issues. I believe that during those 2 days, we have all had insightful, interactive discussions and great chance to share the outcomes of our research. Therefore, let me share brief valuable information regarding the success of the second ICWEB, which took place on the 23rd, 24th of October, 2021. Date of the conference, October 23rd, 24th, 2021. Format, virtual conference. Platform, or technology, Zoom meeting, hosts up to 500 participants. Plenary sessions, 8 plenary sessions conducted in 2 days. Keynote speaker, there are 2 speakers. Breakout or presenter session, 9 parallel sessions. Number of participants, 140 participants. Number of presenters, 89 presenters. Number of proceeding articles, 72 articles. In this opportunity, I'm grateful to the Rector of Lambung Mangkurat University, to the Dean of Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Sciences, Lambung Mangkurat University, and Head of Department of Biology, Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Sciences, Lambung Mangkurat University. I also would like to express my deepest gratitude to all collaborators. Hokkaido University, the University of Newcastle, Faculty of Veterinary Medicine Universitas Gajah Mada, Sahabat Bekantan Indonesia Foundation, Conservation and Natural Resources Center South Kalimantan, Palangkaraya University, Botani Division Indonesian Institute of Science, Assessment Institute for Agricultural Technology of South Kalimantan, and Swamland Agricultural Research Institute. I also would like to express my deepest gratitude to our great and wonderful keynote and invited speakers who shared their valuable experiences at the plenary sessions. Professor Dr. Budi Setiadi Daryono, Dr. Atit Kanti, Professor Toshio Subata, Professor Matthew Hayward, Associate Professor Dr. Rames Bondratana, Assistant Professor Dr. Daniel Cikuza, Abdul Ghafur PhD, Dr. Heri Wijayanto, Dr. Rusmiati, and Professor Dr. Liswaranini. I also would like to express my sincere gratitude to all the presenters, all the authors, reviewers, and all parties who have contributed their best efforts and assistance in organizing the event and ensuring its success. I also would like to express my special gratitude to the publisher of IOP conference series Earth and Environmental Science Scopus Index Proceeding for the valuable opportunity to publish our articles in the first quartile of 2022. I also wish to extend my gratitude to the editor-in-chief of Journal of Tropical Biodiversity and Biotechnology, JTBB, Scopus Index Journal, and editor-in-chief of Journal Science Veterinaire, GSV, Sinta II, Index Journal for Publication Opportunity of the Selected Paper. Finally, I highly appreciate all the committee members for organizing this conference and ensuring that it proceeded smoothly. I would also like to apologize for any inconvenience that you might experience during this conference. Ladies and gentlemen, I do hope that the ICWEB 2021 is able to impact all of us to enhance education and research in tropical wetland biodiversity and conservation for better development. Please keep in mind that we still have various sessions afterwards. This event is a biennial event. It will be held again in 2023, inshallah. Hopefully, 2 years later, the pandemic condition has already been over and we can invite all of you to participate directly in Banjarmasin City, South Kalimantan, enjoying our tropical wetland biodiversity and our rich culture, Banjaris culture. To conclude, thank you for the great contribution, and I do also hope that we can meet again in the third ICWEB 2023. Thank you very much.
Last but not least, we are really happy to meet you all. Hopefully, we can meet again on the third ICWEB 2023. We thank you. Sayonara.